So after fully restoring an MG and not recording any of it for anyone to see, I decided to pick up another project, something much simpler and easier to work on. It might look like a piece of crap, but it's got a 1-inch live axle and I got it for really cheap, so I think we could turn it into something nice. Seat has a little bit of a leak. Interesting.